kazi nyepesi na kitu ndio ni nyumba.
Yeah. What's up guys? What's up my people? Yes, my name is Nico Buda Virginia Boy, a boy from Shamba. Guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel. Thank you the all turn of my subscribe and who consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending your time zone. Here Africa guys, we thank God this is the morning and I take this opportunity to thank God for another chance of life. Yes, I'm here in Colorado and guys behind to me, as you can see. Now guys, we wake up good and well. Yes, this is another day guys. So wherever you are the world, welcome, welcome. When you the first day in this channel guys, remember to subscribe to push me guys in 5,000 subscribers. Have journey to go 5,000 subscribe guys. I know that you can do guys to support me the way of a big support. So guys, here in Africa, Kenya, village here Nyabuhans guys, I take this opportunity to say guys, thank you for your love, thank you for your support. Thank you all my subscribe team Lindi Matimalwa in this village guys, I really appreciate. Another day we are doing here activity in Colorado land. Actually guys, we are continue, yes, because of you guys. Thank you for your supporting. Back again guys after big surprise. Now guys, yes, you know yourself guys how I'm happy. Here guys, as you can see the king stone behind to me, this is called the big stone in here Colorado guys. As you can see out of Colorado, this is the king stone. Yes my people, a beautiful day in Africa. Yes, welcome in Colorado land again. Today guys, about a beautiful day, we come again to do another job here and also active here in Colorado land. Everything is good and we really appreciate God for this day guys. This, as you can see, weather is cool and everything here in this morning. So yes, I'm coming here with German machine, Caribbean jet. As you can see guys, no number plate, no everything, no, my friend, no washing. You know, before I bought this guys, I don't take any car wash. So is it still manganyu? Is it still new? So shout out to my aunt who bought me for this bike, and actually I really appreciate for this. This is now, it take me a long distance guys, you know, I walk too much. Hey my friend, God bless you. So my friend, welcome again. This is as you can see, hey, this is new. How do you feel my friend? You can see this is a new one machine.
This is manganyu.
Yeah. Is it TVS?
Yeah,
it's sport guys. A black engine, and actually this is a called the clutch brake. This is a for oil. Yes, so guys, see this animal, this is a hunter animal.
Is a hunter.
Yes,
this is a Simba,
this is a lion, this is a elephant. The elephant, no, elephant is in good to the wind. This is a tiger, cheetah. Caribbean jet. Yeah, yeah. As you can see, guys, you are safe. So thank you, and I really appreciate. And also, this morning, I have here my friend. Yeah. After traveling in Tanzania, now he's back. How are you, my friend?
I'm good.
Yes, I see you. You are back in Colorado again.
Yeah.
Yes, my friend, when you go, come, you see the breast, God bless again.
First of all, congratulations.
Yeah.
May God bless who have brought this.
Yeah.
Give him many years.
Yes.
To stay so that we can see another things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello, guys. Welcome to Nico_Buddha's channel.
Yes.
Is a big friend of mine.
Yeah.
My name is Masare001. Go and check me there, Masare001. Also, Nico here. Load him to 5,000 subscriber, comment, share, like.
Yes.
And whatever. And our team, Rindima,
G7. G7.
To Kino_Elisha.
Yeah.
My Yugun, our big boss.
Yeah. The big fish.
Big fish. Don't forget big fish, because
Kenneth
they have started
a
new channel.
Yeah, Kenneth the Remedy is have a new channel.
Yeah, they stole him our phone.
Yes.
So that he have started a new channel.
Yeah.
Load him to success. And also the Ngutu the Widow.
Ngutu the Widow.
Our sister there, Dolina _Elisha. And me here,
Masare
001. Don't forget, it's a long time without uploading the video.
Yeah,
I was having some issues.
Yes.
Family issues.
Yeah.
My wife was sick since January.
Yes.
Was sick, so I took him to Tanzania for the treatment. Now I'm back.
You are back.
Yeah, I'm back.
Yes.
I know people are asking, where is Masare? Where is Masare?
Yeah.
You know, when I'm around, when I'm in Kenya, I must come in Colorado land.
Yes.
I must go in Timurindima land.
Yes.
My Yugunos home there.
Yes, sir.
So you can see me in many videos.
Yes.
And also I have a channel. Don't forget, subscribe, comment, share, and like. Masare 001.
Yes.
Go and load me to 1,000.
1,000 subscribe, please. Guys. Take Masare 001 in 1,000 subscribe. Today, guys, we really appreciate. And also my friend here come again to visit me.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
is a good day in here.
Yeah.
So, and we start work, guys, after the previous day. We make this work, as you can see from here. Now we are coming. Again, I bought this timber by today, guys. This is a timber. Make sure you can support me for slab. Yes, right. This is a whole timber who can carry a slab. So can be good. Yes, you can see there are almost 20 timber from border there, guys. And I bought in this morning this timber, guys. So I really appreciate you guys, because I go there in the morning. So the owner who have a store don't open. So I call him just to give someone in timber 20 and come take me in Colorado and here. So you do like I say, I really appreciate. So my friend,
yes, I'm happy to see the Simba here.
Yeah, the lion
jet.
Yeah, small jet, Caribbean jet.
Yeah,
this is a Caribbean jet, my friend.
I'm happy to see it.
Yes,
because
from US,
he is going to help you.
Yes,
for the transport.
Yes,
you know, you have worked for a long time.
Long time, my friend. Long
from
time.
Border,
from
here,
sometimes,
21 kilometers.
Sometimes, you know, you are a walk. Sometimes you don't say, but sometimes you are walk. When you go at night to sleep,
you are tired,
your leg is a pain. So because of working long distance, you know, when you say every place you go, you can use money. My friend, you don't build because here you go 100, here you go 100, here 100, 100. When you calculate up to even maybe you can use 1,000.
1,000.
When you have something like this, when you put your 1,000 fuel, you can walk almost three days.
Yeah.
Just See, this there's an advantage.
This is manga, you
advantage
know,
of having.
It's going to help you for
yes.
your job.
You know, from where I go in Kisii, from Kisii,
yeah.
I come to around here. I put the only 1,000 fuel, and now morning I adding like 500. So as you can see, is important than. Danny,
paying.
So thank you guys and a salute for you. Always you come to support me and always supporting my brother here.
Yeah.
By subscribe and everything you want, guys. I know you are a good heart. Yes, yeah, my friend. Now people is seeing Niko Buddha. You know, like yesterday, people is who every day see me. I walk. I come. So I say, hey, who is giving this hand to my friend? I say, my friend, this is a breast. Don't judge, my friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Secretary agenda. Yes, see, Annie, where angalia venue angalia. Yes, and say, my friend, I really appreciate and I thank God because under me I see the root of breast. Yes. As you can see, guys, we are still under construction, our house here. That's why I go to both this can calling this a slab to surround the veranda, yes, porch. So this is a can call. So today, guys, after previous day making this things are called the poor concrete for this rent. So today we are coming again to make sure we can pour another. This is not concrete. This is a slab, guys. This is a slab in this store, guys. This store is a slab. It's not have say is the have what? It's not have it's not for iron sheet. This is for slab. So why we need to pour a slab for this and then we can continue, guys, to go in this section. So shout out to all Team Lindima for your love. And also, my friend, you are backing.
Yes, I'm back.
Yeah, this is a J2. J2.
Yes, I'm back today in Mayuguno site here.
Not Mayuguno site, no, my Mayuguno. Friend. Every day you say, Mayuguno site.
Yeah, we are here in Buddha's site. Surprising.
Hey, Colorado Land.
Colorado Land.
Yes, SRH house, my friend. SRH.
Hey, Colorado Land.
Yes, my friend.
Yes, sir. I'm so surprised.
Yes.
Because I found Buddha
yeah.
has construction going on here. This is a big step. This is
it's the first day.
Yeah, it's my first day to reach here, you know.
Yes.
Yeah,
from we work together at Mayuguno there.
We
I pass there, I go in the village.
Yeah, you find me, I'm looking after my animals.
Yes.
Goats there.
Yes.
Yes, today I'm here.
Yeah. You are a shock.
Yes, I'm shocked. Very surprised. I said, hey,
yes, my friend.
Amazing.
This is a miracle.
It is a miracle happening.
Hey, my friend, too much air.
Yes, I have too much air. Yeah. You know?
My
yes.
friend, like, conquered the Babylon.
Conquered the Babylon. Don't choke.
Hey, my friend, you.
The day I passed.
Yes.
Yeah, the day I
Maybe
passed.
Maybe you can make roar. Yeah, you.
I was. It was laster there, but I removed the raster because I want to shave. I want to make another jazz design.
You see the Jack the Giant Sriya?
Yes.
So you are a Jitu Mbati, conquer the Babylon.
Conquer the Babylon, yes. Uganda must be legalized, you know, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Enough love, man.
Yes, I give you, so I give you flowers. Let me give you the flowers.
You are
so good.
Yeah.
Yes.
First of all,
yes.
You know, this is God, my friend.
Yeah, God's plan.
God's plan. And why you say, my friend, every day we need you. Pray God.
Yes. You're going to church.
Me?
Are you going to church?
You know the big things. God is see your heart.
Mm.
Maybe you know someone is going to church, but he's in the action.
Mm.
Vitendo
nice.
Is not
he done very sinful things.
Yes, he go there for hiding. Hiding himself.
The truth
maybe
of
can.
Himself. Yes.
Night can do bad.
Yes.
As you can see, your neighbor there is a working in charge, like a father in charge.
Yes.
But is going to terrorist in Kisii and someone kill him.
Yes, yes. You remember that's the story.
Yeah,
that's
so
the story.
When you look the people in charge, yes. Maybe it do something is not important for God.
For God, it's
so
not good
but
for
when
people's.
You live like a simple man, you know,
paganian,
not paganian. Mm. Sometimes you know, like me, I pray God every day.
Yes, yes. When you wake up, you pray God. When you remember to pray.
Yes, my friend.
Yes.
That's how the things which we
you know
need.
People.
You know, like my wife is every day is going church.
Yes.
So
he pray for you.
Yes.
She pray for you.
She pray for me, and yes. Also me. I know how to pray God, how to live with the people good, how yes. to live with the society, my friend. You know, something like that. So when you be like a ledger, you know, there's someone is can judge you with your
hairstyle.
Yes. But you are a simple man.
I have no corner.
Yes. So but the people when you see you in immediately
you see this
guy is a thief. This guy, you know, in here Africa. People don't like a hairstyle, maybe a big hair. It can judge you in a different way.
Yeah, they judge like you smoke bangs.
Yeah, you smoke. But you know, the you people in living a different country like USA, Jamaica, no one can judge you. But something people can look is your heart.
Yes.
This man is living good in the people with the people. Yes, that man is live good with the people. So why we need it the follow in a good way?
Yes.
How is your channel, my friend?
My channel, unfortunately, my channel has lost.
You are lost.
Yes,
like
my
a big
image,
fish.
Like big fish. I lost my channel, but nearby, I'm going to create another one. But I would call it Keyman.
Keyman,
key, the key.
Yeah.
Of Padrock, then man.
The key of Padrock,
yes.
Then man.
Then man is
the
key
man.
But you, it's the one word.
Oh.
Yes. So expect me to come with a new channel, the good one, and I will ask you to give me support. You know.
Yes. Just.
And then I will argue the people they love you.
Yes.
To turn the love to me, and they give me support. You know.
Yes.
I'm really struggling to make that career.
Yes. So my friend, me, I still working here. As you can see, God is blessed, and
yes.
Now from handyman, from mason, now I'm the owner.
I'm the owner
of this house,
yes.
Guys.
This is surprising.
This is a surprise, my friend.
Yes.
It's not water. And also, I have there two friends. How are you, my friend?
Hi, I'm so fine. My name is Geoffrey PM, and I'm available today.
Yes.
I'm in Colorado land.
Yeah.
So, guys.
Yes.
I'm so proud of you.
Yeah.
Because I feel good today. Today is morning here.
Yes.
I don't know the time zone of wherever you are.
Yes.
But here is our morning.
Here is
we
morning.
The construction, we want to make slab here.
Mm.
So that's why you see we are starting.
Yes.
To make it.
Yes.
So, guys, welcome. And show how we are continuing to do this work.
Yes. Me, I told people this is a slab. This is not a rental. This is we need to make a slab for this store. How the plan is talk. This place can have a shrub.
Okay.
Yes. So, and another one here, guys, Cordy.
My name is Johanna. I'm here for doing job with you today.
Yes.
This is another day.
Yeah,
I'm Colorado land.
Yes.
Colorado land.
It's called what?
SRH.
SRH.
Sir Richard House, my friend.
Of course.
Yeah.
So we are here in SRH House. We are continuing with this work for today. So we can say, things I can say for today is thank you, Mr. Buddha.
Yes.
Because you are the very good people because you give us our work.
Yes.
In order our family to get something in the store.
Yes, welcome.
So I gotta say thanks.
Yeah.
So guys, subscribe, share this video in order to get more thousands of subscribers.
Yes, so guys, you know, after here I need go to looking something like a steel there. You know, here is a step by step we need to do in this room or in this store. Because of material, don't put it over there. Maybe when God bless you again, we come to purchase. How My friend.
Yes.
Just welcome.
Yes, I'm very, very welcome. I'm very happy.
Yes.
I'm grateful to be here at your SRS house. Amazing.
Yes, my friend. Yeah. God bless you. Time. Yes. So, guys, you need to go after here. I go to show you everything. Yeah. Stay with me. And, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. In order to support me, guys, to at least to 4,000 or 5,000, guys. God bless you and your family. Up to here, I go to show you everything. 1, 2, 3. Really appreciate my people. Yes, so guys, we are here at border. Now we come here. This is a hardware here, as you can see behind to me. This is a hardware and this is our border. We're coming here, guys, to looking some material. Yes, like before, guys, before I come here. So now this every day I need to come here because here, guys, is a free transport. Yeah, here is a free transport and a discount here. You can get some discount here. Yes. So, guys, this is I don't know this hardware is called what?
George Sama.
George Sama. Yes, George Sama is the owner of the hardware. But the hardware is have a name. Maybe he come told you. So we come here with my brother. I am Masare 001. So he come to looking something. So I need to calculate how much still is there. Can enough because of money, guys, we need to balance. And then we can buy a cement, 5 cement. And also binding wire and R6, I think R6 can be two or one. Yes, can be two. So let's go together, guys. This is you can see the stuff is here. So I need to enter at the hardware. So I'm coming here again. This is not my first day, my second day or third day to be here. This is our boss.
Yes, sir.
I'm coming back again.
Okay.
Yes.
Welcome.
Yeah, this is our owner himself called George Sama.
I'm George Sama. Yes.
Yes, guys, because of copyright, I stopped the music. So now I come here, guys. So, boss, nahitaji cement tano.
5 bags of cement?
Yes, bag of cement and the 10. I need the 10, 6.
6 pieces?
Yes, and also the 8, 2.
2 pieces?
Yes, and R6, 2. Binding wire, 2 kilo.
Okay,
yeah. Yes, calculate you get how much and they told me kama sina pesa kutosha takwaleza. Ni ngapi kwa
720?
Yeah.
Kinyabwanza hala yu.
Kinyabwanza hala yu. Kama
siduzi.
Yeah.
Transport.
Si squirrel mri ni pereke.
Oh, delivery.
Yes. They are kinyabwanza. Yes, guys, you know, here. Yes, we can wait and I'll see how much if I have enough. I can, as you can see, this is a big Manchester hardware here. Yes, so stay
you
here.
You said
9 pieces and
D8
2 pieces. Yes, and R6 2.
R6 2 binding.
Binding 2 kilo.
2 kg.
Yes.
Okay.
And nimesahau nini?
Good morning, sir. How are you?
I think it's okay. Nates?
Huh?
Nates. Do you need Nates?
Sumari? I'm Sumari, Amna. Yes, I have them. Is it how much?
It's 13,900.
13,000? 13,950. Yes. So guys, already we are both here. So we need people calling from this hardware. Yes. Hey, bro. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Welcome, my brother.
Yes.
Is our brother too?
Yes. Yeah. This is ni brother yangu too. This is our brother of Ungutu the widow. So guys, we need a cement also, and we need cement. Atujachukua nani? Atujachukua waterproof. Na pare juu inatakiwa waterproof. Yes, we need to add waterproof guy. No kamba is achatu kalipyo sa studio. So we need to adding waterproof guys. So we need steal it from this. As you can see, this another big hardware here. So we are here with my brother also, Masale. So we need guys from this hardware. We need to go paying waterproof.
Let's go.
Keep working, my friend. So I'm coming. So my friend stay here. At my YouTube channel, Nico underscore Buddha. I come to show you after here. This Caribbean jet is there and everything is good. Stay tuned, guys. Yes, so guys, already we are taking. So now we are here. Now we take our journey again to back in Nyabohas. Yes, you see the construction, what's going on. As you can see, we take from here. Nyabohas. So now this is border is Bania. Yes. And now it's still morning, guys. Yes. Yes, it's morning. So let's go, guys. From here to Nyabohas, we go again to show you what's going on, 1, 2, 3, and then everything can be good. So we are here with Masale also.
Yeah, Masale.
So I say,
my rider today.
Today, ride me, test the test machine.
Machine.
Yeah. I do here content. So let's go, guys. After here, I go to show you everything. Yes, stay watching, guys. Really appreciate it. Yes, guys. We are coming here again after from border. So now I'm back here. As you can see, our work, guys, is going on here. So you can see now it's arranged this tree special for hold this slab. You can see start to make here some timber after timber. Can do that's one called the plywood after plywood. So is it concrete? So my people, as you can see now, the time is getting and this level. So we are waiting material coming and then we can start again with this work. So slow, as you can see, people is still working. And I hope material is coming. Yes. So these things, guys, we are wait here. After there, we can start work. Yes, as you can see now, people still working. And also, guys, stay here. We are back again to show you everything. 1, 2, 3, what's going on in this house. Now is a stay noon. Now is noon, and we really appreciate for this, guys. So everything here I come to show you. By now, stay tuned, guys, stay watching. Back again when everything's come, I come to show you, guys. Really appreciate. Yes, guys, already material is coming. As you can see, we are both here steel, and also you can, you know, this is a marine board, and yes, guys. So now already material is coming, so we need after here we need to fix this street up there and also plywood, and everything can be good. So thank you, my people. As long as the guys, as you can see now, both so today we can be again surprised, guys, to make sure you can make this work to be a good work here. So really appreciate and stay watching, coming again to show you everything. So a lot of friend is doing here amazing of work, and also when you see that someone is do work, guys, they get something, we really appreciate. As you can see, and this need to put it down, and then it can be well. Yes. hiyo imekatika au umeiweka. Yes, you can hear here we have a cement and also this is a waterproof and abiding wire steel and a marine body. Ona iweke kwenye kivuli atapo. Ataki jua sana. Ona hata pare. Uziweke tu pare. Yes. Guys, you know this is not a want a sun, too much sun, so it can block. So you need some place which have a shadow like this place, so it can be good. As you can see, I told a friend, maybe you can put here. Yes, kwenye manyasi hapo. Yes, can you put it on this grass? So, yes, not need a place to dry too much. And yes, so my people are back again to show you everything what's going on. And also, friend is here, Masal 001. So, keep enjoy, guys, keep watching, and remember to subscribe, guys. Now it's noon, and we really appreciate. We await material, and the material is coming. So the time to fix and everything, it can be good. So thank you. Yes, guys, time of food. So already I got to take a food for the Mason with Jet. So now I'm back here. So I need to go to show you some place there. So already we are finished. Now we need to focus with what? Steel. Yes, after steel, everything can fall. So let's go there, guys, because Mason here is eating.
In the name of Ugali.
Yes.
In the name of Ugali, we are eating.
Kureni wo Ugali. Iko jitumbe.
Ukata kidogo.
Iko jitu.
Nati bono.
Tunamkata na ujama.
Ukata chitumbe. Iga mai ga ware po jingu nunga tengere bono.
Ono mure na uwa na tara so. Yeah, so guys, people is still eating. So I go to show you some place here, guys. Amazing something here. After here, we need to focus to fix our street. I hope, guys, now time is not bad. Yes, because it's still in evening. As you can see, the time people is still in noon. The time people get a food there. So I really enjoy, guys, because you need to buy something for the people. So you can see now we are fixed here. No, you can see we don't see a press because here that's one red is a plywood, and also there I put there. Let me show up there. Maybe you can understand, guys. Yes. Maybe you can understand. I use this stairs to go up there here. So, my people, yes, as you can see here now, yes, we need to pour here slab. So you can see, yes, we use this plywood, and also, you know, plywood is not enough, and I put a paper. These are things which can make smooth, guys. You know, when you want something smooth, maybe end of the day we can't make a plaster, so you can use the things like this, so you can make things can be smooth. Yes, the day you can focus with the plaster. So now here we can go direct, no plaster again. So as you can see, Amazon do amazing of work. This guys is not a flat roof, in this house, no, because the only place you can have not roofing is this place. As you can see, it's out of a house here. So this place, guys, cannot have a roofing, because we need to put here, and this is I can support me maybe at least, guys, to keep our material. So this is my store, guys. I go to be a good store here to keep our material and everything that, guys, this planning talking that you need to put here a slab, yes, a small slab in a kitchen only, guys. And all this place can remain, as you can see, is can you put the iron sheet, I mean, is a roofing. We can make a roofing with the iron sheet, but here we can pour a small slab. As you can see, it's not big, guys, because it's the only store here, the only in a store here. Make sure I can put something like this, because this, after putting this, maybe can support me maybe after 2 weeks or 1 week. I go to buy, when God bless, I go to buy a door and a window to fix here, and this house can go in under the construction, but we are still, we have a store which you can keep a material, guys. As you can see yourself, this is a plan, and also this plan is on the plan of this house, because we follow the plan, what the plan talk. That's why we are put something like this. So you know, the day you told me, Nico Buddha, we need building a store. You know, store is taking a lot of material, but I say no. I need first focus for this house, guys, because I say I need focus. When I want to make a rent, I can make here to be like a store to keep a lot of material. As you can see, when I pour the here concrete, as you see yourself, and I put here a door, you can give me advantage to put here a door, and then a small window here. Make sure I can use this to keep a cement, also to keep a lot of material here. So that's our plan, guys. So really appreciate, guys, because I hope that you understand what my plan, yeah, I want to do here, in order, guys, make sure I can keep a material. And this is not to say I'm going out of the plan, but the plan is talk this can make some slab. That's why under here we want to make a slab out of the porch here. Yes, in this porch, as you can see. So, guys, really appreciate, because as you can see, we are fixed still like this. We are fixed still like this. Yes, like this. And then we can pour a slab. Yes, we don't fix four. We are using three. Make something like a triangle. Triangle or rectangle. Yeah, yeah. So my people, keep enjoy, keep subscribe to my YouTube channel. Guys, I'm back again. This is another step I show you. Already Mason is finished to make sure I'm eating. And I need to back here to fix steel. And then I back to show you everything. Salute, salute, guys, wherever you are. God bless you. So guys, finally we are start to fix here this steel. Yes, as you can see, Geoffrey is your orange here, some beam.
Hey, Geoffrey PM, I'm around.
Yes,
I'm just make this,
yeah,
this we call a beam, I mean, isn't it?
This is a beam.
Show people.
Yes,
don't show people how I...
Yes, this is a beam, guys. Yes, huh? Hey. The fixer beam. Yes. So guys, and also me, I need to fix beam, but as you can see, rain is coming too much. Rain is too much, so we need to arrange something proper. And then you can, maybe you can go take shot. As you can see, the rain is coming from down here. You know, in here Africa, the rain is coming from this side, but in this time, it's coming from down to up. Yes, this is a miracle. Weather is changing, my friend. The rain is coming from down to go up. Before you guys, you know, rain is coming from east to west. Now, is from west to east.
Hey,
this is
even morning.
Yeah.
The sun when the sunrise.
Yeah.
I take the days when the way we live.
Yeah.
One day, yeah, the sun will come from there to there.
No, no day, my friend. From west.
From west,
from west to east.
Yeah,
okay. Maybe a rainy only, my friend. This is a rainy only. So, guys, we need to take this. As you can see, we need to take this cement to go and keep at Choke House. Yes, at Choke House there. You know, here, this can maybe tomorrow we can pour concrete, you know. Oh, Jitu! Jitu! Why, Mwanangu Mvua? Endo inakuja. Yes, so. In this time, but rain is coming from down. Hey, my friend. So, hey. Yes. So, guys, finally, we are fixed already, and we cut this, go to RNG up there. But I think rain is make us, today we don't fix well. But all the things I come to show you here, after rain, after finished rain, yes, finished rain, as you can see, is a lot of rain coming from down there, and also, so I need to correct this good, go to take in the Choke home there. So, and also, our bike is here, guys. This is a big surprise. Yes, steering here, and everything's good. Hey, let me take these guys to Choke, and then I come back. Yep, guys, rain is coming, so we need to do hard to fix this beam. Yeah, so you can see here. So, and I need the mason, top mason to fix that. Yes, I think you know me. From my Yugno place there, I fixed a lot of site, my friend, this. And here, on my site, I think I will wear my jacket because too much rain is coming from down, so you can see. So now we need to do hard. Yes, something like this. Using binding one, this is called the DR6, and this is a steel. I'm going to go to the middle. Yes, guys, so finally, I'm ready to finish this, almost finished. Yes, so under here, we have a four beam, as we go to there. So, stay watching, guys. Because of rain, as you can see, I cover the jet. This Caribbean jet. Yes, yes. I cover the jet here, my friend. But here, so when the rain is coming, don't do anything. No problem here.
But the most effect is there?
Here.
On the head?
Yes, I see my Yugno. Bike when you enter the key, so you can make it damage. Yeah, that is rust.
Okay,
when too much rain, so you can get rust.
So, yes. There is a problem you can get when you want,
yes,
to open the
do
so open.
As you can see, I cover the place, you can have a key only.
Okay,
so here, no problem.
Okay,
yes. So, the people, after here, I come to show you everything 1, 2, 3, what is going on here in Colorado Land.
Okay.
Your friend is here and we're still working. Mm. Now it's almost evening here in East Africa, guys.
Okay.
So we need to do high, see what
is going on until tomorrow. Maybe you can finish this work.
Okay.
Yes. End of everything. Yes.
Yes. So, guys, here at top of the house. So, you can see when I stand here at top, you can see the views, all the house, and you can see the neighbor from here to down there. So, yes, we are here to fix this, guys. As you can see, we are here to fix this beam to surround here, because this is can hold the here. As you can see here, up already we are covered. We need to fix still over here. So I walk here, so you can see how now we are adding here. This is a steel, yes, surround here. We need to put this steel, yes, to make sure we can put a slab. Yes, yeah, I'm here at the top. Yes, with here a mason, guys, and we start putting this fix this slab, guys. Make sure maybe can tomorrow we come here to pour concrete over here to make sure it can be a real slab in this God what store, this store. So this can be enough here, but it don't go up like I told you before, that this is not going up. The iron sheet is gonna start over here to surround all this house. This place can remain, but here this for this store is a slab. So my people, because rain, as you can see, we work with rain, as you can see, and I hear down. I want to guys say, and I end here video. Maybe when the rain is not coming again, I back to show you everything. But here, because of rain, as you can see, rain, guys, come from this place, and also from here, border place here. So you can see down is far, guys. So really appreciate my people here in Colorado, and everything is going well. And as you can see, from we started poor there, so is almond in this section and also in the porch there. So thank you for watching. Yes, I back again when God bless to show you everything, because now rain is coming, guys. Yes, so guys, we are start to put here steel, as you can see, but too much rain, but we are try to fix this steel, as you can see over here. We cut here a piece of steel, so we need to arrange here good, and everything can be good, as you can see down. Hey, hii nyumba ni ndefu. Ano kacharong kanenu gusimo ko yung food sarasi. Ata untare sarasi ni at gohe tere sarasi. Oh ka safir. Oh yeah. So as you can see, we are fix here. Good guys. So I need you and me walk here to fix here, and then I back to show you. Good. Yes, we are here. Yes. So guys, already we are finished here to fix, as you can see yourself. Yes, we are arranging this like this. Yes, as you can see, and Mason is here. How are you, my friend?
Yeah, what's up, guys? My name is Geoffrey PM.
Yes,
we are finishing to put this iron up there.
Yes.
So today we are finishing, because it is evening, isn't it? Today is now is evening.
Yes.
So we are finished today, the work of today in Colorado land. So that's can I say that?
Yes.
Nothing can say more.
Yes. So and another friend is here, is a Mason also.
Yeah.
After finish, my friend.
I'm going home.
Yes.
Because home is it.
So far away. Yeah.
Hey.
You know me, today I have a motorbike, my friend. You can go. Me, I come anytime. Yes.
Okay.
So guys, because you know, you see that rain is coming, but it's not coming. So I need to curing first, and then after I finish to curing, supposed to go. So, my friend, now I need to curing. Jitu,
yes.
Tatu nipea maji kwanza. Yes, nipige curing hapa. ya maana. Yes guys, I need curing this rent and then I can go. You need to walk guys step by step here. Don't put down your something. So I need curing. So let me show you.
Oh my god.
Chovali omaligo.
Not Chinese.
Manare, mazoea tu.
Yes.
No, yo hana renore. Ega na komare antare ya kono.
Careful, my friend.
Oh, yeah, I'm a bad kuri.
So guys, we are finished. Really appreciate for this day, guys, for coming again to my YouTube channel. Remember to subscribe, and I thank all team Twindim, my team support. God bless you. This day, guys, let me say, I need to end this video here, because guys, tomorrow is another day. We are coming again to show you everything 1, 2, 3 in here. Every progress, guys, I show you step by step, because you are number one support. So stay, guys, and stay
there.
no, there, my friend. Yes, stay power and stay love, guys. And everything here is good. So I thank you, and let me say, guys, see you the next video.